You. You're finally awake. You were trying to cross the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. They hadn't been looking for you. Could have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there. You and me. We shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? Jarl Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. They captured you. Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going, but Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey, what village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mom, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a curve. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny. When I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Inside the
house. Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa.
Yes, Papa.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We weren't with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? Are you a relative of one of the Riften dock workers, Agoni?
Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. We'll make sure your remains are returned to Black Marsh. Follow the captain, prisoner.
Ulfric Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon you.
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Next, the lizard!
There it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What do you see?
It's in the ground!
Dragon!
You're doing great.
That's cool. It, son. Make me
stay
proud.
Close to the wall.
I'm going to put you down.
We're leaving.
Keep your eyes on it.
This time, still coming.
Fine. I hope that dragon takes you all to Sovereign Guard.
You, come on, into the keep.
What does it take to kill?
With me, prisoner. Let's go. Come on, we need to get inside. Looks like we're the only ones who made it. Was that really a dragon? The bringus of the end times? We should keep moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off. There you go. Take a look around. There should be plenty of gear to choose from. I'm going to see if I can find something for these bones.
Good morning.
You better get some gear.
Thank you.
should be a sword or two in one of these chests. Look around. See if one of these chests...
Need something?
Keep moving. That thing is still out there.
You left it sat there. Figure you'd be wanting it. Here you go.
If I can get that door open. I guess that'll teach me to
May
try
the gods
to
watch over your battle.
Beg right? pardon. You dropped some armor over there. Don't suppose you'd mind if I took it. That's great. I owe you one. Thanks.
Yeah?
Let's keep moving.
Let's not waste any time.
Yes?
Got something to say?
Yes.
Be careful!
Come in handy.
Yeah?
What do you want, Lizard?
Oh.
I don't owe you money, do I? Trip over. Yes?
Need something?
Done then, this way. The torture room. Gods, I wish we didn't need these. Hear that?
That it? That's your face?
That's the end of that.
You fellows happened along just in... These boys seemed a bit upset at how I've been entertaining their comrades.
Don't you even know what's going on? A dragon is attacking Helgen.
Hunt. Dragon, please, don't make up nonsense. Although, come to think of it, I did hear some odd noises coming. From over there.
Get out of here.
You have no authority over me, boy.
Didn't you hear me? I said the keep is under attack.
Forget the old man. I'll come with you.
Sure. Take all my things. Please.
Grab what you can and let's go.
There's no way out that way.
Oblivion, are we supposed to go? Where's the way out?
Just give me a minute. Let me think.
For Ulfric and Skyrim!
See if we can find a way out.
I better stay back and see the rope. Good luck, you two.
Wait.
Looks like he's gone for good this time. But I don't think we should stick around to see.
Need something?
Need something?
What do you want, Lizard?
Hi.
Thank you.
I'm waiting. Yes?
Halt. City's closed with the dragons about. Official business only. Fine. But we'll be keeping an eye on you.
We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
Mm-hmm.
I just can't fill an order that size on my own.
Brilliant, I can handle. But this talk of drag... World gone mad, I'd say.
I'd sooner bend my knee to open Stormcloak. Besides, Greymane would never make steel for the Legion.
You should talk to the Jarl up in Dragon's Reach.
I'll take the
any aid you
but
can.
Don't expect a miracle. Be careful.
How goes the dragon?
Hey, watch it!
That's right.
Yes?
I breathe now in royalty and retake this land with pride.
Nothing?
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgrath is not receiving visitors.
I just think we need more information before.
Well, that explains why the guard let you in. Come on then. The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
You saw this dragon with your own eyes? By East.
One moment.
We should send troops to Riverwood at once.
One moment.
It's in the most immediate danger.
The Jarl of Falkreath will view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him. We should
not... Enough! I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Irileth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another... Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons. Faringar, I think I've found someone who can help you with your dragon project. Go ahead and fill him in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the... go to Bleak Falls Barrow. Find this tablet.
You're
in the main chamber. And bring it to me. Off to Bleak Falls Barrow with
Before
you.
It's too late.
Jarl is not a patient man. Of course, Jarl Valgrud.
Life's hard enough with all these men propositioning me. Some might call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Remember,
early today, Mama?
Vegetables every... I'm afraid not, little fairy.
Tired of ready to eat, has about another day left.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
You look rather... So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Come back anytime if you need a rent.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for. If not, let me know. I might have it stored away. Everything's for sale. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back.
Yes, House Carl. We'll leave immediately. Just us against the Rhine.
Thank you.
to run off. What's a milk drinker like you doing out here? Go home to your... Why? What are you gonna do? Cry? I don't have to take that from you. This is what you want?